Hi, my name is Chunjit Gonggao. I am an associate professor from Naresuan University, Faculty of Pharmaceutical Science, and I recently published a paper estimating adverse events associated with herbal medicines using pharmacovigilance databases, a systematic review and meta-analysis in JMIR Public Health and surveillance. In our paper, estimating adverse events associated with herbal medicines using pharmacovigilance databases, we explore the prevalence rate of adverse events of herbal medicine and assess the detailed data in adverse event report. To achieve this, we employ a systematic review and meta-analysis to include all relevant studies from important bibliographic databases such as CINAHL, EMBED, Medline, and Scopus. After extensive data analysis, we are able to uncover interesting findings. This research highlights herbal medicine risk with a wide range of reporting rate depending on the source of reporter and reveal deficiency in detailed herbal medicine component information within adverse event report. Our study also have significant implication to pharmacovigilance in herbal medicines area. Continued effort are necessary to standardize consumer reporting system in terms of reporting form, education, and follow-up strategy to improve data quality assurance measure, aiming to enhance the reliability and utility of pharmacovigilance data. This can be achieved by effective collaboration among diverse stakeholder, including consumer, physician, complementary practitioner, manufacturers, seller, distributor, and health authority. We choose to submit our research to JMIR publication because of topical fit, journal ranking of Q1 with good impact factor. And importantly, helpful publishing team. We hope you love JMIR publication as well.